Welcome to RP Hub. In this video, we'll discuss about how to capture progress bar detail using Microsoft Power Automate. So if you can see here, manually, when we are navigating it to any progress bar, which contains either this type of progress bar as well as this type of progress bar. So here, if you want to capture the status about the progress bar, then probably we can automate it by using Microsoft Power Automate, which is very simple enough. We can capture this progress bar status easily using Microsoft Power Automate. So here, let's navigate into the Power Automate. And if you want to learn about Microsoft Power Automate, please watch my complete Power Automate playlist. You'll be able to understand each and everything in detail. So for doing this complete automations, I will launch my Chrome browser. So here this will open new instance for me. And after that, I will copy and paste the URL which I want to launch it. So include this. Now, after that, I want to maximize the window. In advanced setting, I want to keep exactly same thing, whatever is it. In variable, this will create a browser variable for me so that whenever we'll add next activity, it will take an instance of that variable. Save it. Next, I want to click a link on web page. So here I want to click the link on web page. So it will again take instance of browser variable which is created here. And UI element, I will use this. So once I will click on download, this will start creating. Next step, I want to use get details so that we can capture get elements detail from here. So get details of element, I will use same browser, and UI element, I want to specify this UI element so that it will capture the progress bar percentage. It's done. After that, I want to showcase this on my message box. We can also store into any Excel file, whichever we want to add it. So here I will give the name of message box as progress bar, and in terms of displaying message, I want to just display the attribute value which we have stored here. So click on save, and then we'll run the code. We will have the output available for us where it will capture the progress bar percentage whenever it is required. That's very simple enough, where the automation clicked on this tab and this progress bar percentage captured successfully. So this is how easily we can capture the progress bar percentage according to our requirement. So that's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.